To turn off the Pinnacle 500, we're going to remove the nebulizer tubing from the water. You're going to listen for a change in the sound that the instrument is making. We're going to let that tubing run dry. At that point, you can use the software to turn off the flame. To turn off the flame, you make sure you're on the instrument tab, click flame control, and then press the green button, and that will turn off the flame. From there, we're going to close the acetylene tank. We're only going to adjust the main valve. And we are also going to turn off the air at the back of the instrument. Then we can close the synergistic software. It's going to ask if you would like to turn off all the lamps. Click yes. Then we are going to shut off the computer, power shut down. Wait until that is off. And then we are going to turn off the instrument using the green power button.